An integrated circuit chip may be tiny, but its potential is vast. Devices such as mobile phones, computers, CD players, televisions, and even automobiles rely on them to operate. Chips for these and other products are made by semiconductor processing technicians. These technicians operate control panels to run semiconductor processing cycles. Based on work orders and formulas, they determine the specifications for a particular product and enter a sequence of commands and specifications into equipment. Chip fabrication happens over multiple steps, typically lasting from 6 to 15 weeks. Quality control is essential to the process, so at various points, technicians inspect materials and products for defects using precision measuring and testing equipment. Fabrication plants are pressurized with filtered air to remove particles from the environment that might otherwise damage the semiconductor wafers. Technicians wear clean room suits and work alone or in small groups to minimize the particles they shed while moving around the room. The work environment involves hazardous materials, so attention to detail and following protocols are essential. Semiconductor processing technicians deal with sometimes stressful conditions. Flexibility and cooperation are important qualities to have on the job. A high school diploma and some related experience is typically needed to qualify for positions.